So Donald Trump yesterday phoned in an interview with Fox host Stuart Varney, where Varney decided to ask him if climate change was in fact caused by human activity. And that question from Varney appeared to break Donald Trump's brain. So take a look at how Donald Trump responded to that very simple yes or no question from Stuart Varney. Here it is.
Is the climate climate changing because of human activity?
In my opinion, you have a thing called weather, and you go up and you go down. If you look into the 1920s, they were talking about global freezing. Okay, in other words, the globe was going to freeze. And then they go global warming. Then they couldn't use that because the temperatures were actually quite cool and many different things. So that, now they just talk about climate change. The climate's always been changing.
Let's get something straight right off the bat here. Global freezing was never a thing. There were some scientists back in the day, certainly not a consensus among scientists, who had thought possibly in the future we could experience a time of global cooling. They posited a theory that turned out to be false. Guess what? Happens all the time in science. That's actually literally a part of science is, you know, putting forward theory, testing hypotheses, and then determining if you're right or wrong, and then moving on from that. But Donald Trump is hung up on this, and of course he's mischaracterizing what the whole thing was because he's an idiot. And by the way, for the record, let's go ahead and get this straight too. The reason the term was changed really to climate change, why that became the preferred terminology, is because global warming just kind of gives the sense of, okay, things are going to get hotter. Well, it's not just that. That's why we talk about climate change, because climate change does a better job as a phrase of encompassing all of the extreme weather events that come along with it. You know, all of the warming, the extreme winters that we do still have, the storms, everything. That's why climate change, you know, has become the favored term instead of just global warming. But let's back it up to the first thing Donald Trump said. In my opinion, you have a thing called weather. In my opinion, you have a thing called weather. Is he trying to tell us that weather is an opinion? I don't quite know what to make from that. And that is why, of course, I say that his brain broke. Like, that's not a normal sentence. That's not even a sentence that comes close to making any sense. In my opinion, you got a thing called weather. What? What does that even mean? That's not a thought. That might be pieces of several different thoughts that don't go together that somehow you smushed together and you thought, well, there's my sentence. I'm going to put it out there for the world to hear it. That's not a thing. And sure, folks, you do have ups and downs and wild swings all the time. And that, of course, is weather. Climate is not weather. Climate is different. And that's what these Republicans either don't understand because they're morons, or they're choosing to not understand because they're completely corrupt. Now, Stuart Varney is not a stupid person, but I do believe personally that he is an exceptionally corrupt person who lies for money. So he goes along with these things, although at times you can see his face in the clip. He's kind of, even he wasn't fully in on what Donald Trump was saying there based on his facial expressions. But either way, climate is not weather. Climate is the overall effect on everything over time. Weather is what you look outside and see on any given day. Weather changes every single day. Climate changes slowly over time, sometimes permanently. For example, right now in the Antarctic, we have temperatures that are 70 degrees above their average. That's climate. Up there in the Arctic, with the melting ice sheets, that's climate. The freak winter storm that just blew through, that's climate. And weather, by the way. But it's affected by the overall climate. Same thing with these massive storms we've had rolling through the South recently. Weather, but also tied to the larger picture of climate. Now, that, of course, is a concept I don't ever expect Donald Trump to grasp. This is a man who once said that climate change was a hoax being perpetrated by the Chinese. For what reason, we don't quite know. But apparently, anytime you bring up the issue of climate change, Trump's brain completely malfunctions, and he says some of the dumbest things we have ever heard come out of his mouth. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.